We start by forming a partnership with the government and provide funding for local partners to collect data. We collect two types of data, high-resolution aerial imagery and street view imagery. Once the data has been captured and standardized, the primary ownership is transferred to the government, and at the same time, the government gifts a copy of the data to the place trust to be held in perpetuity. The trust ensures the data is securely stored and accessible to our place community members. All organisations in good standing can apply for membership and are vetted through a KYC process to ensure they'll be responsible and trusted users of the data. The members may be commercial or non-commercial users, but all value-added or derived works become the property of the member. Members of the place community financially contribute via membership dues and, if commercial users, a further license fee. This last piece of the model creates a financially self-sustaining ecosystem that ensures place can continue an annual update and collection in each of the countries well into the future.